Hello, everyone. Welcome back to more Mindless Slaughter 2 Life Leech Edition. I'm joking, we're playing Doom 2. It's just the last few maps feels too different from normal Doom. It's just slaughter, spam. You know, Alien Vendetta was slaughtery, but wait. There is a boss right behind me? What? Okay, we gotta be really... What am I supposed to do? I can't fight him this close range. Let's do this. Let's run here. And... oh, this is freaking stupid. Oh, the sniper's dead. Hooray, how about that? Let's save. I'm gonna save the god in a little bit better time. Samey. The last three maps is you in a forest blasting things with a life leech. So that's cool and all, but I don't know. I should start clearing my ammo now. Let's use normal weapons. Another god mode, which I'm not gonna pick up. Wish I had more ammo. Oh! Holy cow. To be honest, I wasn't even aiming. I was just spamming triggers as fast as I could. There's a key. Kill one. Fine, let's go outside. No, let's go here.
Rest in peace, and don't waste my time.
Down here. Okay, here's some ammo. Right. Okay, let's look for a blue key. I didn't save. How many enemies are on this map? 400. We're like halfway done. Damn it. I gotta stop thinking, so that's my fault. That's the mall, right? Okay, I think we got them all. need a red key. Ready went there. Let's go here. I already did. Oh, we go here now, I think. Another boss. There's the boss. Oh, those are arch vials. The key's up there, but how do I get it? I think I forgot a switch. Hit that one. Did I get this one? I did get them all. Might have to look this up because I can't go back there.
Because that's the kind of guy I am.
Yeah, I'm stuck here.
Locked.
Did hit all the switches, so. Break a trigger. Oh, okay. I take the portal. I got it. We got the key. Okay, we're almost done with the map. We have all the keys. The exit should be right up here. Okay, that was map 25. I know. You're supposed to rocket jump, like rocket yourself, make your corpse go in the exit. I get it, but I'm just too lazy. Anyways, that map was like a roller coaster, to put it simply. What else? Yeah, I don't enjoy maps like that, but I just want to get this mod finished with. I pretty much. If it's not simple, if I didn't say this before, I want to play the essential Doom mods before I play the newer fancy stuff. The essential Doom mods, in my opinion, are the Puny Chest series, Scythe, Alien Vendetta, Ancient Aliens, maybe Sunder, or was it Sunlust? I always get them mixed up. Yeah. Anyways, that's all. Have a good day, have a good night.